Buckeye Girls Reason Things. This is the Weston, Ohio edition of the Thrift Flip Road Trip. The hosts are the Crafty Cousins and our Green Acres.
Here's my container. I got it to put a centerpiece in it. I don't know where I got it. It could have been at the thrift store. But it's boring, so I didn't want to use it. I just couldn't find any inspiration in doing a centerpiece because the container is so plain. I'm using metallic deco art, yellow, and a blue, and then a white. And I got a new brush from Hobby Lobby. It is a zero, and that's what I'll be using. We're gonna be making some fireworks. Okay, here is the finished product. I just added some thistles and some little white, that to me they look like wildflowers. But if you wanted to go whimsical, you could easily add some just red, white, and blue whimsical items in this. My husband informed me that my fireworks doesn't look like fireworks. They look like daisies. Well, it doesn't matter. I think it turned out cute. And call them what you must.